Why are you guys back so early? Thought you weren't coming home until dinner.
Yeah, that's what we thought, but we got done early.
Huh. You look nice. Why are you so dressed up?
Right. I kind of had a special evening planned for the whole family.
Oh, great. Hey, why don't you come outside and help us get some stuff out of the car?
Oh, I'm kind of busy.
Yeah, but you're really going to want to see what we have in this car.
Oh, but can it wait? I mean, I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Oh, that other stuff can wait. You need to come to the car.
Well, it can't wait. My thing is super important.
Jeremy, come outside.
No.
Oh, for heaven's sake. We got you a Lexus. Jeremy, come outside.
Playing Jeremy's coming out mix.
What?
No. Alexis, stop. Alexis, stop. I haven't finished my presentation.
Playing Jeremy's coming out presentation.
Oh. No. Alexis, stop the presentation. That wasn't supposed to happen. I mean, it was, but not until later.
Jeremy.
No, this isn't how I pictured this moment. It was supposed to be perfect. I had a whole plan. I was going to tell the whole family. I was going to make a speech. I
mean, honey.
I got all dressed up. I ordered my favorite dinner, and now it's ruined. My whole plan is ruined. Mom, my whole plan is ruined. None of my other plans have worked out. This was the one thing I thought I had control over.
Honey, it's okay. I know things didn't go exactly how you planned, but none of that matters. You're what matters. Our family is what matters. This moment is what matters.
Mom, I'm gay.
We love you. And we are so proud of you. And I'm so glad you told us.
Me too. I love you even more for feeling you can be your true self with us.
I had a PowerPoint presentation.
Yeah, we saw. Hey, but you know what? You can save it for when you tell Dad.
I love you both so much.